17. A collection of nightmares, thoughts, and real life situations I've lived. 17 is a number tattooed on the right side of my head. My own personal number. Soon to be explained in future interviews or instances. While listening to this album, you are literally, and I cannot stress this enough, literally entering my mind. And if you are not willing to accept my emotion and hear my words fully, do not listen. I do not value your money. I value acceptance and loyalty. Here is my pain and thoughts put into words. I put my all into this in hopes that it will help cure or at least numb your depression. I love you. Thank you for listening. Enjoy.
To find the exact words, to find the perfect words, to say less but to say more, was ideal with this project, and to let my energy and mind be felt in a less aggressive way but a more passive and genius way was ideal with this album. To show the versatility and to show the open minds in itself was the goal of this album, and to acquire a large amount of passion and love and appreciation for myself was the goal of this album. Loyalty to my album. So I offer this warning and set of instructions. If you are not open-minded before you listen to this album, open your mind. If you don't listen to the alternative sound and you've never been into the alternative sound and have not been open to trying different things, open your mind before you listen to this album. You can listen to it anywhere, preferably your room, your car, but it can be played anywhere. This album is far different, far more versatile, far more uplifting than the last. It's